Guess what?
What?
It's boss time!
I knew you were going to say that, Michael.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Sasha is no longer shy about stealing the spotlight.
Well, Sasha's been a top star for quite some time, but the change in attitude earned her her SmackDown Women's Championship, her WrestleMania main event. Despite what I say about her attitude, the boss gets it done in the ring.
You should get one of those rings that say Graves on it like Sasha has.
I'll pass.
Well, she was once one of the sweetest. She's now one of the meanest.
And from San Jose, California, Bayley!
You know, there was a time where Bayley was actually one of my favorites. Now she's arrogant. She even ignores me in the hallway.
Oh, Saxton, don't you dare question Bayley's confidence. Ding dong, hello, she's earned that confidence. I witnessed her first several days at FCW. This is not only a different competitor, but a completely different woman. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
Grown tired of being an underdog. She's tired of being overlooked.
Has toppled every foe that stood in her way.
Hey, the rules of a submission match are simple. No pinfalls in this one. The goal is to tap out your opponent. The first superstar to do so will be the victor.
The rules may be simple, but a submission match is far from a walk in the park. Like a very...
Look at this, Byron. Head scissor submission. Swept through and escaped. That was pretty. And she's a step ahead of Banks.
Oh. Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Draped across the top rope.
Face applied.
This is not. Can she take much more? Hold on. Maneuvers herself out. Drop kick hits the mark.
Bayley fending that off.
German suplex. Oh, buster.
Is there one thing a competitor must remember in this type of matchup?
Yeah, it doesn't matter if you beat your opponent to the point they can't get up. The referee could count to 100. A superstar has got to make their opponent submit.
Well, for some, that is the equalizer. An opponent could be stronger, faster.
German suplex! Serious trouble for the boss.
This Bayley just so much more aggressive than Sasha ever knew.
She's taking some big hits here.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark. Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Ooh! There it is, Byron.
Now taking control.
Trouble! In trouble! Slipped through and escaped. That was pretty.
At the wrong time.
Hopefully he recovers quickly. This could devolve into pure bedlam otherwise.
Sasha finds a counter. With a cutter.
scrambling.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Right on the arm. Oh, God. Impressive reversal there.
Banks slips out of the way.
Connected nicely there. That offense really hitting her hard.
Submission matches are all about grinding down your opponent. And that is what we...
Are we going to see it?
Oh, what a cross space. This is not where the boss wanted to be.
And no bank state.
Can she take much more? Hold on. Maneuvers herself out.
Wow. That won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Bailey's gaining the upper hand.
And Banks needs to go back to the drawing board.
Kick to the back of the knee. Watch this. Spiked with the rose plant. Is it enough for Banks?
Are we going to see it?
That's locked in.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker room. This is going to be bad.
Can she take much more? Hold on, maneuvers herself out.
Oh my God, look at Sasha Banks, just like Byron at his job.
Banks measuring her former best friend.
It can't be understated how much that could have
taken. And a high
boom, perfectly timed with the knees.
Target in the arm now. Painful attack, focused on the chest. Stops the kick. Takedown.
Oh, the heel.
My goodness!
And Bailey takes on another heart attack.
Getting that feeling that Sasha's close to delivering a knockout.
What a shot! I commend Banks for her athleticism right now. Tossed into the corner. Pinpointing the leg in the corner.
Suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two.
And looking for the trifecta.
Bailey avoids the assault.
Nice running crossbody. Looking for a high risk, but
Bailey's about to fly.
Diving elbow drop.
The boss avoids the attack.
Nice Japanese Andre. An opening for the count. Heartbreaker. German suplex.
You got
the colossal clutch. Nice job getting to the ropes.
Are we gonna see it?
Got the cross face applied.
The end is near. No way she survives this.
She's gonna hang on. Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Kick right to the leg. Yeah, that well scouted. She shoots off the top rope. Oh, diving senton!
Amazing.
Pressing offense from Bailey.
Banks needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Could be thinking about the end. Rolls lands.
That just stacked the deck against.
Are we going to see it?
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Down!
Good grief.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Banks, thinking hop, thinking fly.
Oh, a splash! Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Turns it around.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Banks just saw Bayley's.
Are we gonna see it?
Oh, what a cross face. This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out? We're moments away. Can her body hold up? Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Headed to the top rope.
From the top rope!
And she doesn't connect. Bayley looks to put Banks away for good.
Bayley delivering the kick to the gut. Can Bayley take advantage? Oh, we're gonna see it?
Looking to apply pressure.
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
Yeah, no bank statement here. Tap out. She somehow gets the fall. Stomping down.
Banks.
The boss is too slow there. And she's stunned in the corner. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Stiff punch.
What a clothesline! Ouch! The arm getting pummeled!
Banks being shown zero mercy. You can't expect any sympathy from Bayley here.
Dropping the elbow. Oh, and targeting the knee.
Hammering down on the knee. She returns the favor there.
And Sasha isn't looking helpless anymore.
Prime opportunity now for Banks to get some separation and gather herself.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These
super. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Stretched out like taffy right now.
Oh, nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. Could be tap time.
This is the worst case scenario.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
And send him up. Oh, I need him. Yes.
That's going to hurt.
Bayley combats out of that.
Up and down into the shin breaker.
Dragon screw. Bayley could be thinking about the end.
This one is all but.
Are we gonna see it?
Oh, dropped in the crossface. This is not where the boss wanted to be.
And no Banks, she gives up. Submission victory.
She taps, and this submission match is over.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Stepped her game up and took it to Sasha.
After all the back and forth between these two, this had to be a gratifying moment for Bayley.
Maybe now.